And the sea measured out the universe, and you made me echoes of the voice that called the worlds to be. Reach throughout the ages and now speak to me. You're my creator.
For every one of us. And yes, He is the God who painted the stars and the universe. That's how big and how powerful He is, but yet He knows exactly where you're living today. He knows where you've been. He knows where you are. and He knows where you're going. He holds our future in His hands. Amen. So, Lord, we do say thank you for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you that you know our past, you know our present, and you know our future. We do say thank you. Thank you.